by Tesla headquarters.
I don't know if you can see it, but it's that cold that you can see my breath. This is around 50 degrees and today is our last day in San Francisco. First up on the agenda is that we're gonna bike across the San Francisco Golden Gate Bridge. Bless you.
This right here is our route, across the Golden Gate Bridge and then the ferry back.
This is kind of scary. Look at all these hills. Let's go, we're off to see the Golden Gate Bridge. Look at that view. Look at Alcatraz. Whippy downhill. The Palace of Fine Arts and the Wave Organ next to the Golden Gate Bridge. Two more miles to go. Dun dun dun. Model 3! Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Look at my bank account. So many Model 3s here. It's insane. I've already saw two on this little bike trip.
How much money you got? How much money you got? Spread up. How much money you got? Spread up. How much money you got?
The Palace of Fine Arts.
How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got?
How many people done doubted a lot? Golden Gate Bridge.
How many pray that you flaw? How many lawyers you got?
Look at this beach. Golden Gate Bridge.
How many times did you ride a lot? How many niggas
done died a lot?
How many times did you cheat a lot? How many times did you lie a lot? How many times did she leave a lot? How many times did she cry a lot? How many chances she done gave you? Fuck around with these thighs. Every day that I'm alive, I'ma ride with this stick. I'd rather be broke in jail than be dead and rich. Told my brothers take my breath if I turn to a snitch. But I'm 21 for L, ain't no way I'ma switch. Penitential chances just to make a couple bucks. My heart so cold I could put it in my cup.
Here we go. It's a mile long.
Then you went and wrote a statement and it really fucked me up. My brother lost his life and it turned me to a beast. My brother got life and it turned me to the streets. I've been through the storm and it turned me to a G. But the other side was sunny. I get paid to rap on beats. How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got? A lot. How many people done doubted you? A lot. Left you out to rap? A lot. How many prayed that you
fought? That's insane.
How many lawyers you got? You got shot. How many niggas you shot a lot? How many times did you ride a lot? How many niggas done died a lot? How many times did you cheat a lot? How many times did you lie a lot? How many times did she leave a lot? How many times did she cry a lot? How many chances
did she get
fuck around with these thighs?
Micro to Sausalito, baby.
Yeah. I just came from the A. I drove back home. 6 hour drive, 6 and a half.
Hello, Sausalito.
Before I left, I stopped by and seen my nigga 21 in the studio.
Woo!
Yeah, two of his kids with him right in the studio.
California!
Stand up and love seeing shit like that.
Wow, look at that.
Question.
Water.
How many faking they streams? Getting they plays from machines. I can see behind the smoking members, niggas ain't really big as they seem. I never say anything. Everybody got their thing. Some niggas make millions, other niggas make memes. I'm on a money routine. I don't want smoke, I want cream. I don't want no more comparisons. This is a marathon, and I'm aware I've been playing a bet from a lack of promotions. I never was one for the bragging and boasting. I guess I was hoping the music would speak for itself, but the people want everything else. Okay, no problem, I show up on every one album. You know what the outcome will be. I'm betting 1,000. It's got to the point that these rappers don't even like rapping with me. Fuck it, come on, nigga. 21 Savage just hit me.
Adios,
me, send me a
spot.
On a new record he got, he called it a lot. I open my book and I jot.
The ever glorious In-N-Out.
So we officially did it. We biked across the Golden Gate Bridge and took the ferry from Sausalito back to Fisherman's Wharf, which I definitely recommend if you're going to San Francisco. But now we're enjoying In-N-Out and heading on a 6 hour drive to LA. And here we have the 3x3 In-N-Out. Yeah, second time this week.
Cause they fucked up the shot. Just want you to know that you got it, my nigga. Though I never met you, I know that you special. When that the Lord bless you, don't doubt it, my nigga. Then it's Madrid.
There's our Uber right there. Meaning we are now officially leaving San Francisco and the Argonaut Hotel.
Stay solid, my nigga. I'm on a tangent, not how I planned it. I had some fans.
that hopped in a band. This shit when they thought that I wasn't gonna pan. Now I got a plan. They say the success is the greatest revenge. Tell all your friends, call on a mission, submitting the spot is the greatest that did it before.
Wish me luck with this upcoming 6-hour journey from San Francisco to Los Angeles, but we might stop at the Apple Park on our way to LA.
Jack's ready for a 6-hour drive.
Well, I'm not so tired. You don't understand.
Not at all.
Well, you don't understand how tired I am.
He is done.com. Look at all those Model 3s, because right now we're at the Tesla headquarters, which you can see by the sign right there. This is paradise with every single car being a Model 3. By Tesla headquarters, onto Apple Park.
Everything, every single walls are just glass.
Here we are at the Apple Park Visitor Center. Amazing, which is all glass everywhere and all solar panels. This is 100% renewable energy. We are officially at Apple headquarters.
How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got? A lot. How many people done doubted you? A lot. Left you out to rot? A lot. How many pray that you flaunt? A lot. How many lawyers you got? A lot. How many times you got shot? A lot. How many niggas you shot? A lot. How many times did you ride? A lot. How many niggas done died? A lot. How many times did you cheat? A lot. How many times did you lie? A lot. How many times did she leave? A lot. How many times did she cry? A lot. How many chances she done gave you? Fuck around with these thighs. A lot.